but she is back with the group now.